The ink is very, you know, it's not very dark, but I really like looking at letters, old letters. This is dated June 26, 1883, and it's from a railroad company, and the doctor was given a job here, notified, according to this letter. And the reason the doctor lived here with his wife is because she was in poor health, and they had some children, and he was part of a medical hygienics movement in France, which believed that fresh air was very good for people, and so he brought the family here. But the wife didn't live long. She died of tuberculosis.